Hi guys, my name is Liza and I welcome you to my channel. Do share, like and subscribe and don't forget to leave a comment below.
I will be discussing a lot about FIR today.
So the literal meaning as per a layman's understanding is it is the first information which discloses about any cognizable offence reported to police. Where from the police can start an investigation is a first information report. It is the first information report which is written or prepared by the police when they receive any information about a commission of a cognizable offence. For an FIR to be registered, the facts of the case must be disclosed as a cognizable offence. As per Section 154 of CRPC,
eyes on the screen.
Is a very important document as it sets the process of criminal justice in motion. It is only after the FIR is registered in the police station that the people takes up an investigation of the case. Anyone who knows about a commission of a cognizable offence can file an FIR. It is not necessary that only the victim of the crime should file an FIR. In CRISP, a person against whom the offence has been committed can file an FIR. A person who knows about an offence which has been committed can file an FIR, and a person who has seen the offence being committed can file an FIR. Even a police officer who comes to know about a cognizable offence can file an FIR himself or by herself. Some small facts which you shouldn't do. Never file a false complaint, guys. Make sure every information which is given to the police is true to your knowledge. And you are not filing an FIR just to harass the other person to undergo an harassment trial. Because in case at any point of time it is come to the knowledge that the FIR which has been filed by you is not true, you can be also prosecuted under law for giving wrong information or for misleading the police under Section 203 of the Indian Penal Code 1860, which also amounts to a crime. Never exaggerate or distort any fact which you know. Tell the police exactly what you know and never make vague or unclear statements. Please do not do that. Restrict yourself from doing so and you will be at a better ease. By now, you must have understood that FIR is the first step taken by you in the path of seeking justice, for which the following points must be put down in the FIR to run a proper investigation by the police authorities, which are as follow.
Eyes on the screen.
The few important things which you need to keep in mind is that when the information about the commission of the cognizable offence is given orally to the police must write it down and narrate the same to you after the completion so that you know exactly what you have stated and exactly what the police has jotted down. And make sure to receive a copy of the FIR from the police authorities free of cost. There can be instances when a police officer denies to register an FIR. Let us go through the provisions to handle such situations.
Eyes on the screen.
And in case all the above listed remedies go in vain, the informant is legally entitled to file a complaint to the judicial magistrate or a metropolitan magistrate under Section 156, subclause 3, read with Section 190 of the Criminal Procedure, thereby praying FIR to be registered by the police and investigation into the matter, wherein the magistrate directs the police officer or the concerned police to start an investigation and by filing an FIR on an immediate basis. FIR is a formal registration of a cognizable offence in writing either by a victim, an eyewitness or even by the accused himself if he confesses his offence. It is usually done by the concerned police station in whose jurisdiction the offence was committed, but can also be done at any other place in different circumstances and then be transferred back to the concerned police station, which I have already discussed about zero FIR. Also, it is quite possible that a police complaint may also be converted into FIR if the investigation proves to be a serious matter. An humble request to all the citizens of India. Do not restrict yourself from reporting any crime in fear or under any pressure. You can also report an online complaint and FIR in most of the cities in India. You are just a click away to explore online FIR reporting. To know more, click the tab on the right and get going, guys. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video very soon.